doctors if this bill works, and smell my ass. I got my license right. So yeah, this we're gonna try this on this one. This one's the one that changes the curve. But, you know, but it's something you gotta try about riding it and see. Like, it's supposed to be like a little bit slower start and stuff.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah.
It's supposed to get to the same top speed, but it'll take longer to get to it.
Yeah, so when it's like, down, it takes off quicker, but when it's up. Yeah, I get it.
And that may come in handy because that's one of the things about that board. That it's just kind of like, you know, it's not very linear like this one. And but you get the kick of it. You know how much torque that thing has. And that's why it's also, I think, it's a good thing to start like off a rolling start.
Yeah.
I think it's people that stand on it, you're more likely to have issues. You know, you're more likely to have issues. Now. Dude, this is fucking, this is so cool. We got now the whole fucking police department is gonna be coming to check us out.
It was cool.
I don't know. Okay, I'm good. Well, actually, I just got paired with them. Yes, love this. Sometimes I think that I should have bought another regular wire headphone. Cool, battery's gone. Sport tracker, you can track the distance. Hello. Okay, and now my Pandora. This one is not that obvious. Once we get in the trail, it's a straight shot. So. Hold on.
But
I'll take the lead at the beginning. Let's see.
What are we starting right here?
Yeah. Actually. Once we get going,
that's why I have my music set to where as soon as we get going, all I have to do is press the button and boom.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say, like, not just that, but like after a while, you know, because you're new and stuff. And, oh no, man, dude. Oh man. Coming? Yeah, the trunks are wider. A lot. Plus a big wheel, so it's more comfortable. For long distance, it's really good. You know. Yeah, still.
Huh?
Still.
Yeah, the brake is still a little touchy. So.
Yeah, I need to pinch that.
Yeah.
That's a trade-off, you know, the turns.
I'm sure once I get going, I can just...
Thank you. So you're saying you're awesome deep.
Yeah, right?
I didn't see it. Yeah. We are walking here.
That's torque though on this. It's great, but the brakes are still touching.
Yeah. We gotta walk from here. Don't have to, but we like you got enough to keep doing so really something.
Huh?
You could actually walk, you know, walk or do something bad.
Yeah.
Not that you might be able to do this. Well, here, look at this. Why don't you start from the roof?
They cool down fast too. I also noticed this board is a little bit heavier than the other one too.
Oh, yeah.
That's for sure.
But really, all in all, not enough to make a difference. Like,
yeah.
Speed and stuff?
Oh no, this thing has enough torque. It started picking up real quick. As soon as it started picking up, I was coming up behind you, and I immediately had to press the brake. The only thing is the brake's really touchy. So it kind of made me lurch forward. So I got to get used to how touchy the brake is.
Yeah, it kind of like sucks.
What kind of brakes are you using?
Oh, there's no brakes, just the motors.
Oh.
Basically what it's doing is it starts to put the motor like in reverse. So that's why you got to be careful.
Yeah.
You can go from here.
Sure.
Okay. think I'll stop here. There's a wire with some dragging. Huh? There's a wire dragging. Well, no, I mean, I had trouble too. That's why I had to take my headphones out. No, you got it. The power lead is dragging, I think.
Yeah, I kept slowing down, personally.
There we go. I think I just gotta, like, maybe, like, go around one more time or something. That way. Yeah, that'll make it down.
With the power drain?
Yeah, it's just I don't want the cable to, like, rub too much on the floor because you can start, like, no.
As soon as we started hitting the thing. Oh, shit. You keep on forgetting you have it.
I know.
You almost lost it.
I know.
As soon as we hit that long stretch, I put the headphones in and I started playing music. And then I started dancing to it. So I was like going back and forth.
You're on 66 right now. You're on 66. Let me see how much I got. 65. Yeah, see, like, they're almost right on the dot, you know?
Yeah. I wonder why they drain so quickly today. Usually we could go like...
At daytime, the heat of the day, yeah. The big impact, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're gonna push a little bit forward, and then when you get out to where the car is, we'll stop again. Check.
Oh, yeah.
I was hoping to get a little bit more, but.
Right.
The battery's at like about close to 2 years old, though.
Yeah.
Take the point. Thank you. Don't be scared, just keep the plunge. Now this is the part you gotta be careful though. Don't get too much speed going down. The more speed, I mean, the harder it is to break it. He's got the juice to make it.
See, I wish you would have caught that on footage. The whole time down there, I was completely low.
I got part of it.
I was just like completely low, taking curves and everything.
That's cool. Oh, watch out! There's a bike coming. There, bud. It's no shame of like bailing out when you know.
It's more
embarrassing to actually, wipe out.
Attempt it and then just mess it up.
Yeah, just like wipe out. Just like, you know.
See, I could have made it if I was going fast enough.